Hello everyone, so here is your quick Twitter tip of the day from eGen Solutions. Now, I know you all are using Twitter on a cell phone, correct? For those of you who are just using desktop, this probably isn't going to help you, but for those who are using the Twitter app, I'd like to show you just a really quick little way to see how you can find out how each tweet is doing. And you can see this is my personal page here, my Twitter account, and we're just going to scroll down to a tweet that I want to see how well it did. Now, this particular one is one that I tweeted about with a location at a festival I attended over the weekend. So you'll notice with just a limited amount here that there's a picture. It says, having a great time at the festival, so many flavors. You can see someone has favorited this tweet. And then you see like these little three lines way on the far right hand side. I'm just gonna select that and a whole new world is gonna open up here in a minute. And there you go. So now we get to see how many impressions or how many people saw this tweet and how many people engaged with it. So you can see this had a really good following, 183 people, 4 engagements, and then we can even look to see what exactly happened. We know that one person favorited it, and other people expanded the details on the tweet, and 2 other people clicked on the media just to see what that was about. And I suspect that that is because the picture was uploaded directly to Twitter, but there you go. Quick, easy tip, just so you can see how each tweet you've done is working.